All right, we're back. A little bit of time right off my clock while I was doing some chores, but that's okay. How is this hand? This hand's not great. Kind of just want to go find a preordain with this, which is really bad. I'm gonna mulligan. All right, I'll take it. My opponent's saying all kinds of stupid stuff in chat, so I'm just not gonna show it. First, something about reporting me because I wasn't here or something, and then some nonsense about how his last opponent complained about something. I don't know. He might be trolling, he might be legitimately upset. I don't know. So I'm just going to ignore it for now. Oh, he's a remand. Okay. It's not that bad. Mana leak would have been bad. Remand, not so much. It's fine. I could. Yeah, I'm just gonna play this again. If he wants to attack Chandra, that's fine. Sure. So what we're gonna do tap this. I guess I won't have enough lands that way. All right, so I'm just gonna play this, I guess. I'm going to suspend this. For two. I'll block if he lets me. I could zero this next turn and draw something, probably. Vincer. All right, she's bouncing that to his hand. That's fine. Putting that to two is also fine. I'll draw a card. I'll draw a card. That all sucked. We're gonna exile the top card and see what I exiled. Prophetic Bolt. That's not terrible. I guess I'm casting it. Wildfire seems decent here. I have a big dude next turn. And I could get a bunch of his lands. Yeah, I'll take that. I don't want to play this. Oh, I do. No, I don't. I want to play this. So he gets to attack Chandra and kill it this turn. Then he's got a Metamorph that he'll probably not play. Then I'm just going to try to Wildfire him. This guy will be a 5/5, so he'll survive. He will have the opportunity to copy. Oh no, never mind. That's a thought cease. Sure. It's a lot of lands. Gonna be five spells. Alright, so we're gonna put this and this over here. No, I think, yeah, that's fine. So I get a Mole Drifter and a Signet or a Magma Jet, a Mystical Tutor, and a land. She gives me that, which is pretty fine for me. Gonna play this. Play this. And pass. Don't wanna attack my guy into his. Oh, he had an ultimate prize anyway. I could see him metamorphing this. But he knows I have this in my hand too, so. He should just wait and metamorph this. Assuming I even let him do that. Maybe I shouldn't. Or maybe I should. Not even. Oh, he's playing something big. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Plus one, I'm sure. Worn Power Stone. Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna give him two cards here. Kind of sucks, but it's not that big of a deal. Jace. Jace seems reasonable here. Gonna plus two. So he can tutor up anything this turn and then play Metamorph to draw it. I don't think I'll get this guy to ultimate, but I might. Maybe that's a win condition. I don't know. Sword of Feast and Famine. What the hell? I have to chump block this guy. Guess I don't have to chump block this guy. Could trade there, but yeah, I'm just gonna chump block. Searching up a card. Now I get the choice of killing this or this. Oh, he attacked me with it. Just gonna target myself. He's gonna probably attack. Ooh, that's pretty good. I think I need to kill this Liliana. We need to play this. Then I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna tap Mole Drifter. And then I'll trade here if he lets me. Jace Jace is dead. I would have had to give him another card to not have Jace die. Maybe that would have been correct. I don't know. Then again, if this attack, if both of these attack Jace, I could actually just eat the Venser, and then this won't trigger, and it'll just kill Jace. So I could make that play. Karn is unbeatable here. That's cool. Yeah, I'm definitely not beating a Karn. Jace dies, he untaps. Yeah, I just drew way too many lands this game. I actually think I might have drawn them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 10. Now I have 15, so I have one land left. There we go. Can I really not even? Oh no, I had two lands left. I did the math terribly, or I just mislooked when I went through here. Yep, I'm dead. None of those cards would get me out of that spot. So I definitely want this card. Definitely want this card. Take this out. I need that. Could take out this. That's not the worst. I'll try it.